find out who used to live at the old ghost house?
There's a woman called Sarah. Died 16 years ago. I reckon she might have been a sort of a prostitute.
In this place?
Well, ask some of the blokes in the bar. And they're all carrying on like it's a big joke.
Right, see if you can hypnotise me then.
Can I?
All right. Give us your locket. Are you relaxed?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now watch the locket. Backwards and forwards. Listen to the sound of my voice.
Gee, you sound professional.
Are you going to do it properly or not?
Okay, I'll do it properly.
Watch the locket. Swing backwards and forwards. Backwards and forwards. And relax. Your eyes are getting very heavy. You are feeling very tired. My voice is very smooth and sleepy. You are so relaxed that nothing matters at all. Can you hear me? Lift your left hand. Now drop it. And when you come to, you'll find that you're extremely keen on me. In fact, you like me considerably more than you like that thug meathead Trevor Leishman. And also, you'll be wanting to make love to me, desperately. Now, I'm not going to do anything bad, so just continue to relax. I wasn't gonna do anything. I wasn't gonna try and take anything off. It was just. If it had been anyone else, the whole school would have been laughing at me. That was one thing about Frey. You could really trust her.